Divid presents the 10 best cable cutters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Klein 63050 represent the baseline of quality in this category. These come in at a competitive price, but are ergonomically inferior to other models by this manufacturer. Also, the absence of a voltage rating is prohibitive for professionals working with live power. They do provide good cutting power and are the best priced option from this company. However, they are a little stiff at first. At number 9, at 9.25 inches long, the Greenlee 727 is a basic pair, brought to you by a trusted company. Its steel handles are coated with green PVC, and its high leverage design should offer enough power to cover the average user's basic needs. They're competitively priced, but the handles are not insulated, and they're not the most comfortable to grip. Coming in at number 8 on our list, made of high carbon steel with handles colored the company's signature shade of baby blue, the Channel Lock 911 are 9.5 inches long, with knife and anvil style cutting edges that are hardened through laser heat treatment to help maximize their life expectancy. They're relatively inexpensive and offer competitive cutting power. However, they're not suitable for live power work. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybit.com. Go there now and search for cable cutters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Greenlee 727M incorporate cushion grip fiberglass handles into the 9.25-inch design of the manufacturer's standard 727 model. The end result is superior to the 727 in that it's just as hard on the cables you're cutting, but a little easier on your hands. They come in with a reasonable price increase from the 727, sporting a rust-resistant black oxide finish, but these have no voltage rating. Moving up our list to number 6. Although the Klein J63050 are part of the company's Journeyman series, most professionals will prefer the company's slim or standard designs due to their 1000-volt rating, but for somebody who isn't working with live power, these might be a sensible option. They feature comfortable grips and a lifetime warranty against defects, plus they're half the cost of the standard model. Halfway up our list at number 5, these Milwaukee 10-inch are a half-inch longer than many comparable models, allowing you better leverage to cut through stubborn cables. The signature red handles will give you a comfortable grip, and you're also likely to be comfortable with the price tag. They're reliably rust-resistant, with an optimized blade angle and a beveled jaw head. At number 4, the Channel Lock 911CB are a step up from the company's 911 model. While still 9.5 inches long, manufactured in the USA and finished with an electronic coating that promotes rust prevention, these also have code blue grips to enhance their comfort and durability. They're a high carbon steel construction with knife and anvil style edges and stylish two-tone handles. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Klein 63050 INS are the beefiest of the company's cutters and an industry standard in excellence, with each pair individually tested, ensuring they exceed IEC standards for insulated tools. You can count on these to be a powerful addition to any tradesman's pouch. They're rated for 1000 volts and equipped with two-layer flame retardant insulation and integral handguards. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybit.com. Go there now and search for cable cutters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the IDEAL 35-9052 was the first insulated tool to be tested and classified by Underwriters Laboratories. Its drop-forged high-carbon steel construction provides excellent durability, and its hardened edges are precision ground, offering exceptional cutting accuracy. The insulation meets IEC standards, and the design maximizes leverage. These are a professional-grade option. And taking the top spot on our list, the Klein 63050-EINS combine the flashy aesthetic of the J63050 with a three-layer insulation, resulting in an impressively lean tool that combines a comfortable grip with great cutting power and top-shelf insulation rating. They come with curved thumb guards and shear-type jaws that grip cables. These are recommended for contractors. Our newest choice.